Downed City is our pick for game one. Dr. Iggy ripping the Buy Zero ZX collection tag. Fully agree with Vouch. Get that game. It's so good. The collection is six games. Mega Man ZX, the original, is one of my favorite platforms. Oh, look at that grab range. Okay. Man, they are just swinging. You're going to see a very aggro set. It's going to contrast the last set a little bit, but they're just going to be going at each other. Not that Tito and Sisto were like playing campy, but they were trying to use the projectiles to set up things. You're not going to see anything crazy like that here. They're just going to be flying at each other. Looks like they got called for a match. Finish out this game here, and then I'll head off to my station. You may have 102. No! Gets clipped by the up smash, but still living. But hey, that's just extra aura. Ooh, gets clipped by that nair. Oh, the counter! Is that it? That counter is actually dumb. I've seen some really... Oh, that's going to do it. What a play by Yume there. Just be reversing the aura involved, or aura sphere. Into a side B command grab, knowing Iggy's gonna try and hold shield on that. Such a smart setup. Oh boy. Able to get past the PK Thunder. He's at 159. He can die at any moment. But that is extra rage and aura, but it's gone. And I just realized I don't even know what happened to Dr. Iggy's on his last stock. And I blinked and he lost another stock somewhere. Holy snaps. Here it goes. A little bit of aura is going to be mitigated here since Yume does have a stock lead. Ooh, I respect it. That up air would have killed on the platform there. Iggy trying to get an early kill to get back into this game here. Oh, good patience on the charge, but not quite going to do it. Let's see what he can do. Trying to get this stock. Back air, not going to do it. What's the edge guard? Dash attack, gets him back. And that'll do it. Yo-Yo at the ledge, the classic. Just walked right through that PK fire with invincibility frames. All right. We got Ness combos on deck, 26 and climbing. Oh, good use of the side magnet there just to get away from all that. And we got ourselves a new game, ladies and gentlemen. Goodness, they are swinging. Someone's got to hit eventually. Oh, goes for a forward smash. That was a little aggressive. Oh, dash attack, not quite going to do it. Goes for the offstage side beat. Both players knowing they're both in kill range. This is scary. Oh, another dash attack, not going to do it. Tries to down air him off stage. It's not a spike, but it would have killed. Oh my goodness, the DBZ moment. Yume just trying to see what he's going to do after getting hit with the multi-hits from Aura Sphere. Oh, if that had been the sweet spot, this game would be over. But the forward air will take it. 165, what a comeback by Dr. Iggy for game one. All right, well, I have a stage to get off to, but enjoy the rest of this set. I told you it was going to be a good one. I told you.
Fire off the platform. That is the Dr. Iggy's special. Whenever he sees you in that area, he will double jump into fire. So, Yume getting hit right now. Yume says a lot. He'll tend to, like, quote unquote, lose neutral. So, you know, he gains aura. I don't know if he's intentionally doing it or he just loses neutral because he loses neutral. But now this is a really good position for Yume because he has this aura, especially on town. If he get a nice backer, he could kill Ness early. So let's see what he does here. 30% off that aura spear. Oh, getting the last hit of up air. Back air would have been better, but up air is nice fair. 44% on Dr. Iggy going to the stock two for Yume. Yeah, it looks like Yume does not know how to contest with Ness, trying to box him out. This is something we see a lot from Yume where he just kind of presses in front of you and he sees if Lucario can do it. And while many of the times at higher percents Lucario can, characters like Ness who have amazing buttons, some of the best in the game, it's gonna be harder. So yeah, off stage here for, oh my god! He's trying to contest it, but he's still alive! Upbeat? Oh, he's not punished that. That could have been an amazing fair there for Dr. Iggy. In the dash attack, but this is amazing aura there for Dr. Iggy. No! 3-1. Dr. Iggy is up. 3 stocks to 1 there. Yume at 0%. He does have aura because he's down 2 stocks, but he's at 0%, so this is really good for Dr. Iggy. Any percent he gets here is super good for him. Oh, going for the counter, free 20% from Iggy. Yeah, it seems like Yume is just trying to press on Dr. Iggy, and he just has no answer for it. Finally getting the counter with the amazing aura he has here. He's still in an advantageous position. He's not in the worst position yet. Oh, and this is what he likes to do. These combos off these fairs, trying to go low, catching him low. Air dodging up for Dr. Iggy, getting the PK fire. 69% there for Yume. Oh, getting the neutral B, but does not get the F smash instead. Oh, is that it? Down smash? No, not even close. He's at 98%. This is really good for Dr. Iggy. 115. Okay, he has to play safe, though. He walks into the up smash. What? It just seems like Yume has no counter for Ness. He does not know how to play the matchup at all. And a good set for Dr. Iggy. Good stuff, Iggy. Good stuff from game one with your mental. Good stuff, game one with your mental. Are you listening to music? It's good, right? Good stuff, game one. I'm proud of you. Yeah, I'm gonna go play my set, but.